that one of the most intense, like, intense face-offs that you've had, like, in your career that you can remember?
I think me and Pedraza, because yeah. I was really focused. Like, I was willing to give it my all to make sure I win. You know, so I mean, this one was intense. You know,
he seemed a little locked in there for a minute.
Yeah, he's trying to hold up a character that. But we know that he can fight. I know that he can fight. I know he ain't no chump. I'm prepared.
Last night, Hawks game. A few weeks ago, Ravens game. These experiences, when you were 7 years old, were not a reality. How does it feel now? Calvin is agreeing, but...
I feel great, you know, just my hard work and, you know, great accomplishments. It's paying off, so I want to continue to win. I want to continue to be in this space. Continue to work. I'm done with
this. Do you see a pay-per-view fight this year?
2020
for sure.
What do you think the venue would be? Vegas?
I don't know.
Leonard?
We ain't got there yet with all of that. we focus on December 28th.
Yep.
We got a huge fight.
Being undefeated, Tank, do you think the performance that you put on in Baltimore, each and every time being a knockout artist, you have to continue to improve and do much better than the last?
I believe that I got to improve. I don't say a knockout, but, you know, just have great performance and things like that. That's my only concern, though. I always have great performance. I always want to give the fans a great show, you know, so we have a great opponent to do that with, you know, so couldn't ask for more. It's really not a lot of fighters out there that, hold action-packed fights like that besides. You know, Mr. Gamboa, you know, he's in the mountain card. You know, he took the guy out in the second round.